Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, let's talk about the Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite smartphone. So the Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite smartphone is going to launch in India coming June 22nd. And already we have posted the Mi 11 Lite 5G version smartphone specs and its features. But the upcoming launch of the Mi 11 Lite smartphone is going to be a 4G version. And it's still unknown whether Xiaomi will launch both the 4G and 5G, or they will launch the 5G variant afterwards or not. But in the June 22nd, Xiaomi will going to launch only the 4G model. Well, in this video, we talk about the specs and features of the Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite 4G smartphone specs and its features. Also, let's compare the differences between the Mi 11 Lite 4G version versus the 5G version, and let's have a look on what are the differences it contains. Well, firstly, let's start with the Mi 11 Lite 4G smartphone specs and features. When I'm starting with its display, so this Mi 11 Lite 4G smartphone has ports with a 6.55-inch Full HD Plus Super AMOLED display with a 90Hz of screen refresh rate, and this display is based on a punch hole style design display, and inside the punch hole you will get a 16MP of a selfie camera. And moving on to the rear side, it has a triple camera setup having a 64MP Samsung sensor, and in addition to that 8MP ultra wide angle and 5MP tele macro lens are given. Then this smartphone is powered with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 732G octa-core processor, and in terms of graphics, it combined with the Adreno 618 GPU. And on memory variants, as per the global launch, it will actually launch it in a 3 memory variants: 6GB of RAM with 64GB and 6GB plus 120GB and 8GB plus 120GB. Like that 3 storage variant they actually launched in the global, but in India we didn't know so far how many variants will launch from the Xiaomi, so we'll get to know in the upcoming launch only. And it actually runs on MIUI based on Android 11 OS. And in terms of battery, it has a 4250 mAh of battery with 33 watts of fast charging support, and it has a Type-C connectivity. And in terms of other configuration, this smartphone is not supported with the 3.5mm audio jack, but in the box, in case if you buy Mint, in the box you will get a USB Type-C to 3.5mm converter. So using that converter, you can able to use the wired earphones. Then finally, this smartphone major highlight is that, so Xiaomi is presenting this as a major highlight, so that is its design. So in terms of thickness and weight, this time Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite 4G smartphone is actually comes with a only 6.81 mm of a thickness and only 157 grams of overall weight. So already we have seen the very light smartphone and the very less weight smartphone in the Oppo and Vivo side, but in the upcoming launch of the Mi 11 Lite smartphone, it is better than that. So regarding this, Xiaomi CEO is already posted yet. So comparison between other smartphones with its thickness. So as you've seen here, the Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite has comes with the only 6.8 mm of thickness. But the other smartphones, have you look at that? So the Galaxy Z Fold 2 unfolded as 6.9 mm of thickness, and the Vivo X60 has 7.3 mm of thickness, and the Vivo V21 has 7.4 mm of thickness, and the Apple iPhone 12 has 7.4 mm of thickness. So comparing with the other brands with other models of smartphones, the Mi 11 Lite is going to be a very less in thickness. So it has only 6.81 mm of a thickness. So this is the Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite smartphone highlighted thing. Now let's move on to the comparison between the 4G versus 5G smartphone, because in the upcoming launch event, Xiaomi will launch only 4G version. So comparing with the 4G versus 5G version, so there is only 4 differences actually. So the first difference is connectivity. So the Mi 11 Lite, so it is a 4G smartphone, but Lite 5G version is the 5G version smartphone. And then second thing is that its processor. So the Mi 11 Lite 4G is powered with Qualcomm Snapdragon 732G processor, but the Mi 11 Lite 5G version will comes with the Snapdragon 780G processor. And the third one is that it in selfie camera. Mi 11 Lite 4G version having only 16MP of a selfie camera, but the 5G version is having a 20MP of a selfie camera. So these are all the 4 major differences compared with the 4G versus 5G version. And apart from this, all other specs and features are almost common only. So as per the Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite smartphone, so there is more promising specs and features. But in case Xiaomi will launch a 5G version along with the 4G version means, so that could be great thing. So what are your guys' thoughts on this Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite 4G smartphone? Let me know in the comment section below. And what are your guys' take, whether you are interested in buying a 5G or 4G version smartphone? Let me know that also in the comment section below. And that's all about this video, guys. And hopefully, if you guys like this video, hit the like button. And if you guys like to watch my upcoming videos, hit the subscribe button below. And then